would like to welcome you to another broadcast here of the Bluegrass Gospel Tones. We appreciate you watching, whether it be on Facebook or YouTube. We're going to ask Jeff to pray for us.
Dear Heavenly Father, we want to thank you again for this day. We want to thank you for the many blessings that you give us, dear Lord. We just ask, dear Lord, if there's one watching that's lost, you could save their soul, dear Lord. We ask you to be with Israel, touch them, help them. Just be with us that we would do what we need to do, dear Lord, to shine as a light in this world of darkness, just so one soul would be saved. Just thank you again for your blessings and everything you do for us. And all that's sick, dear Lord, just touch them and help them in a mighty way. In Jesus' name. Pray.
Thank you, Jeff. Let's do a great speckled bird in D chord, memory of Boy. Oh, Boy liked this song, Holloway. First time I heard it, it's Grandpa's truck, Mr. Roy Acuff singing it. Go ahead.
Up on top of the mountain. it again to my home in the mountains. Where in this early dawn I was happy and free. I looked for my friend and I never could find him. Of a stranger to a beautiful home by the bright sea. Some beautiful day I'll meet them in heaven, and no one will be a stranger to me.
Everybody
Miss Regina Mitchell will sing for us.
I'd gone till I just couldn't go anymore. My faith had walked right out the door. I thought there was no way that I could ever be free. Someone looked at me with prayer and concern and started to make those prayer wheels turn. Glory, hallelujah, somebody touch God for me. Somebody touch God when I was down. Picked me up and turned me around. Went to the throne of God to intercede, yeah. My brothers and my sisters held me up in prayer. When I was weak, somebody touched God for me. Told Moses, if you want to win, keep your hands in the air until the very end. But he got so tired, thought he was facing defeat. With one on the left and one on the right, they held up his hands until the end of the fight. Glory, hallelujah, they won the victory. Some somebody touched God when I was down, picked me up and turned me around, went to the throne of God to intercede, yeah. I was sinking in despair, my brothers and my sisters held me up in prayer, when I was weak, somebody touched God for me. God told Moses, if you want to win, keep your hands in the air until the very end. And he got so tired, thought it was facing defeat. With one on the left and one on the right, they held up his hands until the end of the fight. Glory, hallelujah, they won the victory. Somebody touched God when I was down, picked me up and turned me around, went to the throne of God to intercede, yeah. I was sinking in despair, my brothers and my sisters held me up in prayer, when I was weak, somebody touched God for me. I was sinking in despair, my brothers and my sisters held me up in prayer, when I was weak, somebody touched God for me.
Thank you, Miss Regina. I'd like to take this opportunity to appreciate our ministry partners who are faithful to support us each and every week here with the ministry of Hillside Baptist Church and the Bluegrass Gospel Tones. Captain's Galley Seafood Restaurant of Hickory, North Carolina, located here at 1261 16th Street Northeast, serving all kinds of fish such as perch, flounder, catfish, oyster, shrimp, and more. Also serving baby back ribs, chicken, and steaks. They have great hush puppies and coleslaw. They have a Sunday brunch on Sunday along with a regular fish menu. And they have a different entree each and every Sunday. They have country style steak and gravy, pot roast and gravy, turkey and dressing and gravy. You just can't beat gravy. They also have chicken and dumplings. Captain's Galley in Hickory is a great place to meet for birthday parties or other dinner engagements. They're closed on Mondays. Hours of operation are Tuesday through Thursday from 3 p.m. until 9 p.m. Friday from 11:30 a.m. until 9 p.m. On Saturdays from 3 p.m. until 9 p.m. And then on Sundays from 11:30 a.m. until 8 p.m. Go by Captain's Galley Seafood Restaurant, located here in Hickory at 1261 16th Street Northeast, and enjoy some great seafood and other items. They're in a great family atmosphere. You can call them for to-go orders or to maybe book a room for a party. Call Ivory and them out there, and they'll take good care of you at 828-327-0555. We're also sponsored in part by J.C.'s Plumbing and Repair Incorporated, also located right here in Hickory, North Carolina. Owners are Jeff and Alicia Crump. You can call them at 828-228-4240. They do new construction for plumbing and remodels and replumbs. They also install water heaters, tankless water heaters. They can redo that bathroom if you want them to. Give it a remodel, make it look in the 21st century maybe instead of back in the 20th century. I don't know what the case may be, but they can make it look a little better. Toilet repair, faucet installation, backflow repair, installation, and testing. Also install those dishwashers if you don't have one. That way, when you get through with Sunday lunch, you can throw the dishes in the dishwasher and you can watch us at 3 p.m. So if you need a dishwasher, call J.C.'s Plumbing and Repair Incorporated at 828-228-4240. Here is Seth Crump. Sing for us.
God sent his son, they called him Jesus. He came to love, heal and forgive. He lived and died to buy my pardon. An empty grave is there to prove my Savior lives. Because he lives, all child can face uncertain days because he lives. And because he lives, I can face tomorrow because he lives. All fear is gone. And because I know he holds the future, and life is worth the living just because he lives. And then one day I'll cross that river, I'll find life's fine, no war with him. And as death gives way to victory, I'll see the lights of glory and I'll know he lives. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fear is gone. And because I know he holds the future, and life is worth the living just because he lives. And life is worth the living just because he lives.
Thank you, Seth. Here's Angela Oren to sing for us.
Preacher man talking about the end of time. Lord knows I'm ready, it don't worry my mind, you see. I'm not afraid of nothing because I believe I've got a sky full of angels watching over me. You can take my possessions, you can take all my gold. Nobody but Jesus gonna take my soul. Darkness, I don't need no light, 'cause my faith in Jesus gonna be my guide, you see. Ain't afraid of nothing because I believe I've got a sky full of angels watching over me. You can take me for granted, you can take all my gold. Nobody but Jesus gonna take my soul. River's rising, but I got no doubt. My sweet Savior's gonna pull me out, you see. Ain't afraid of nothing because I believe I've got a sky full of angels watching over me. You can take my possessions, you can take all my gold. Nobody but Jesus gonna take my soul. Ain't afraid of nothing because I believe I've got a sky full of angels watching over me. Ain't afraid of nothing because I believe I've got a sky full of angels watching over me.
Thank you, Angela. Here's Jeff Cropp to sing for us.
G chord, go and sin no more.
Walking down the lonely road, a man I chanced to meet said he was the Savior, the man of Galilee. There at his feet I knelt, mercy I did pray. I heard him say, go and sin no more, is what I heard him say. Go and sin no more, be saved today. You must be born again, my friend. Live it day by day. Go and sin no more, is what I heard him say. Jesus on a straight and narrow way. So here is a message, friend, if you are unsaved, come unto Jesus, hear him say. Go and sin no more, that's what I heard him say. Go and sin no more, be saved today. You must be born again, my friend, live it day by day. Go and sin no more, is what I heard him say. Go and sin no more, is what I heard him say.
All right, thank you, Jeff. Here's Jeff Oxendine to sing another song for us.
Go to E. We'll do this one for your mama. There's a lighthouse on a hillside that overlooks life's sea. When I'm told it sends out a light that I might see, and the light it shines in darkness now, will safely lead me home. If it wasn't for the lighthouse, my ship would sail home. And I thank God for the lighthouse. I owe my and Jesus is the lighthouse, and from the rocks of sea, he has shone the light around me, that I might clearly see. If it was for the lighthouse town, where would this ship be? Anymore, there's no use of it standing round. Then my mind goes back to that stormy night when just in time I saw the light. It was the light from that old lighthouse that stands on Calvary's hill. And I thank God for the lighthouse. I owe my is the lighthouse, and from the rocks of sea, he has shone the light around me, that I might clearly see. If it was for the lighthouse, where would it should be? And if it was for the lighthouse,
thank you, Jeff. Here's Seth to sing another one for us. Acorn.
Jesus offered her goodbyes. I just seen the rock of ages, Jacob's ladder hanging down. I just crossed River Jordan, now my son of homeward she will lay. There she'll rest beside the fountain. There she'll sleep beneath the clay. I've just seen the rock of ages, Jacob's ladder hanging down. I just crossed River Jordan, now my son overcome. Rocks of ages, Jacob's ladder hanging down. I just crossed River Jordan, now my son homeward bound.